marvelous reflection of what the nation requires at the moment. We are in a stage of transition, and schools need to understand, teachers need to understand that we are on the brink of something great. We have to give the child what the child needs to meet the demands of the next century. That is what we are developing among our children at DHR at Mount Literacy School. This is what we are doing. We are teaching the child how to think rather than what to think. I don't think it is important to load the mind of the child with statistics that mean absolutely nothing. This afternoon, you as people from Z have seen what, along with Z Learn, this Future of Education Summit, which is absolutely a brilliant platform to showcase what the children are doing. We need to understand that the child already has this tremendous amount of energy.